Fire ability. This will increase a unit's morale, melee skill. The Sogo clan are defending the far side of the river. We must control the nearby village, cross the river and attack. Move the army towards the village. You can adjust the game speed to make battles quicker. This is very useful if you need to march a long way and you want your troops to walk and stay fresh. You can also slow everything down and get a better look at the enemy. Experiment with the game speed as your troops move towards. Scouting has revealed that the Sogo are in the village. Their troops are using the buildings for cover. Now, select your siege weapon. Siege weapons are powerful, but don't move. They can attack targets from a distance and have a firing arc that shows where they can fire. Siege weapons are inaccurate and easily routed if left to look after themselves. Select the siege weapon and right-click on the enemy to attack. Now you control much of the village, cross the river, and finish off the enemy. Order your men to wait at the fort or use the narrow bridge. Terrain plays an important part in battle, and sometimes the quickest route may not always be the best route to defeat the enemy. village is yours. Only the Sogo general and his best troops remain. They are on the distant hill. Use the cover of the forest to approach and attack the Sogo army. The trees will hide your men. Soon, the Sogo lands will be yours. Enemy matchlock units are in the trees. Keep your cavalry back as forests hinder them in a fight. So select your Naginata samurai units. Your fearsome Naginata samurai carry poleaxes and wear impressive armor. They can protect your flanks and rear from cavalry. Their heavy armor means they can attack enemy missile units and not take many casualties. While your infantry fight in the woods, select your Yari cavalry. Yari cavalry are the fastest units used for scouting, outflanking, and diversions. In wedge formation, they are good at hunting down unprotected missile units. Move your Yari cavalry into position, ready to outflank the enemy. Use your Yari cavalry to charge the enemy matchlocks from behind. This should hurt morale so that they rout from the battlefield. Excellent. The enemy matchlocks are no longer a problem. Finish the Sogo now. Use the terrain and try to outflank the enemy. Congratulations. You have beaten the Sogo clan.